the crossroads. It says we needed to do 3 total, I think.
I think it said that. Which we just did 1, I think it said 2 remain.
Or maybe it did say 3 remain. I hope not, I'm gonna be honest. Probably shouldn't have jumped yet, to be fair, and waited, but whatever. Fine, we made it. That's all that really matters. Can't see anything because it's my face cam. So this is a guessing game pretty much. Base camp. Oh, that goes back. Oh, that goes to the base camp. Bruh. I was gonna say that goes back to the base camp. No. We haven't been in the base camp yet. Pretty easy stuff.
Looks newer. Is it from the upper floors?
Crystals. Get this control point. There we go. It's like, I'm pretty sure you should be able to get in there. I mean, I was right. I definitely was able to. Just didn't get it for the longest time.
Director Faden here. Dispatch a ranger to this location.
Make way for the director!
Okay, that's new.
Okay.
Oh, hi. I didn't realize he was just sitting there following me and shit. Is there two of them? I think there was. Now what? There's nothing here. I'm so convulsed. That music, dude, is it the claim thing or is it just the one we had? It has to be the one we already got, right? It's already been through here. It has to be. Just really annoying to listen to. So yeah, we already claimed it. It's so weird. Dude, come on. There you go. There's something else, you know? Are watching us. I don't think it has anything to do with the cameras, but then again, who fucking knows, am I right? I'm pretty sure I am, though. Like, I don't think the cameras really matter, but then again, maybe they do.
You're listening to America Overnight, now in its 29th year.
It very well actually might be what we're supposed to do is destroy all the cameras. That is possible. Since they are watching us. Looking. What the hell? There's another one. Two of them to be specific. Doesn't that just seem a little weird though, like that the cameras are pointed at each other, like maybe there's too many cameras here in the first place, right? And we can easily just shoot them, so there's a chance that they don't matter at all, right? Unless they're just respawning. I swear to God, if they're respawning, that just kind of ruins my whole theory on it, right? Hey, what's that? Bro, was this here the whole time?
Someone call a plumber.
No one's around to hear that.
I mean, I was, but I'm not part of that world, so. What the hell? Settle the fuck down. Gotta keep on moving and grooving. More bathrooms. I need loot in here. I mean, there is here, but I don't even know how to. Yeah, like that doesn't even work. It's weird. What's in here? Another claim. It's in the shelter. Crystals, of course. The hell? I don't know why you can't loot, but okay. I guess. I mean, it's fine. It sucks, but okay. Sorry. For coughing, obviously.
You're listening to America Overnight. Possibility
for more. Oh wait, had to grab that.
We have another letter for the listener. This one's unsigned, but postmarked from Toledo.
No power. Typical.
Of course. Typical, typical game, I'm telling you.
I should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
Please. There's zero. They're in the box, though, so. It should be like a switch or something? Wait, no,
so
this just goes to
the altered item. Looks pretty secure.
Right, here's his power cords. Huh? We bring that down. This room is so dark. This room is way too big, so we can't even tell where we are half the time. Real though. Like it's a little confusing. I guess we are supposed to drop down here. I don't even know, so there's that too.
No altered material detected in area. Personnel may now safely enter. Have a Bureau full day.
Huh. She really made that joke. I was waiting for them to spawn. Not you. You're lucky I have one shot on. This shit was stressful. Very most.
Properly trained. Guess I pass. I am very properly trained.
I got a feeling there's a boss fight. One shot's on, so I think I have more fun now, you know? Honestly though.
I remember that camera. How the hell did it get out? Are they shooting movies now?
Probably. They're just shooting every single movie that exists and reshooting it and making it better. So every single terrible movie that could have been good, that looked like it was going to be good, could be good. Again, with this. Jesse Park, starring in Swiss Platform.
After that camera!
That's right, step on it. Who are we talking to? What am I doing? Come on, where are the enemies? There are no enemies. What do they expect us to do there? Wait, we take damage, but oh. It won't let me jump. It won't let me jump.
No way am I sharing the spotlight with kids.
Yeah, there's no way. This is my movie. My movie only. With no story, pretty much. True, though. Oh, I tried jumping over it. That's right, camera. I'm coming for you. I'm coming. Come on. Come on. We got it. We can do it, Jesse. Come on. Come on. Who's gonna hit it first? Who's gonna get it? We're gonna get it, I swear. It's gonna go back, and then it'll go back again. I think. I don't actually know. There. That I didn't realize that's what we're supposed to do. I'll be honest, but I'll take it.
I almost had it.
Wait, you didn't have it? Are you kidding me? Come on, Jesse. You can do better.
this ride.
Facts. We're in a movie, and I thought this was supposed to be for the mission, but it's not. Which is extremely annoying. It's like, oh, well, whoopsie daisy. You know? Come on, we got it. You got it, Jesse.
Wait, what? We're what? Back?
What?
Did that really just happen? It felt like a dream.
Probably a bad movie.
Or maybe a bad movie.
Yeah, most likely that one. A bad movie. For sure. So it platformed. Oh, the name too.